women, gays, Hispanics, African Americans, and people of different faiths are not welcome to join our great country.